my family, my mom especially. She was a single mom when she had me, and went on to marry my stepfather, who is my father, and raised me, I think, in a way that has helped me be who, hell, it's formed who I am right now. There's a book that's out of publication, but I really love it. It's called The Path of Light. And one of the things it asks you is, if you don't have a title beneath your name, are you still you? So whether it says Tamron Hall journalist, talk show host, you know, whatever, am I still me? And that's something that certainly in the last 10 years, and especially in the last two with all the changes in my life, that's helped me keep my focus.